Everybody, welcome to another beautiful morning here in XCOM HQ. I am so tired. It's amazing. It's actually not that amazing, but we're gonna play some XCOM. We gotta rescue Shang. I'm distracted. Hang on. I have a juice box. It's some Mott's 100% juice apple with white grape. I'm probably just gonna destroy this juice box. Just like I'm gonna destroy this mission. Okay. What is this? This is a sniper. There's a lot of cover on this map, though.
I'm not sure where my boss got this thing, but he was taking offers from a variety of bidders, regardless of their intentions.
Well, you're doing the right thing, handing whatever the fuck it is over to us. Mind you, I've played this game once before and I still don't know.
You've got hostile forces about to hit your position.
Like, we just did a failed run and I still don't know what's in that package. Oh! Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, crap. I forgot about the poison. Can I move? That's not quite what I wanted to do.
I'm all right.
It's close to what I wanted to do. Yeah, see, I wanted to move here. But sure, let's chuck a grenade anyway.
Incoming!
To instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
Listen, woman.
The job itself seemed trivial, delivering equipment to a predetermined drop point.
Heads up, Commander. We've got an intermittent contact. It's something
different from the others.
This negates any hope we had of establishing a clear pattern of behavior among the alien species. This specimen is nothing like the others.
Seems like they've got one of everything.
Got a lot of heat on me.
I hate it when they're in armor watch like that. Okay, can I still see him? Yeah. 62%. Go for it.
Dead in the water here.
I'm gonna need... Alright. Put you on watch. You, I'm just gonna straight up move over here. I have a feeling I don't want to be so close to where that dude is. Because I know they
Once
can...
Once I saw this device, I began to fear the implications of our involvement.
I kind of want to just move him, like, up here and just have him chill. Yeah, yeah, because this guy can move a long ways, unfortunately. Oh boy. Oh boy, this would be a tricky shot to make, wouldn't it? Yeah, I guess we just gotta have him load.
Ready to engage.
This doesn't really help us much. Problem here is finding cover from this guy. Okay. Not quite sure why this guy can't see the alien, but here we go.
Taken care of.
Hello, noob. I was sort of focusing on not dying.
I've crossed many lines during my life, but now we all face a common enemy.
I think I might have played like 5 minutes of a modded Terraria game way very a long time ago.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
No, 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 no. Don't do that. Oh, dear.
Man down!
Lost the VIP. Get out of there, Strike One. We have a new objective.
Nope, don't like that. I'm just gonna I'm just gonna go ahead and rewind time here.
I'm not sure where my boss got this thing, but he was taking offers from a variety of bidders, regardless of their intentions.
Stay alert, Strike One. You've got hostile forces about to hit your position.
Oh yeah, that's right, they just kind of pop up. So... let's suppress him because I want to move her like here. And at the very least, then the one dude won't get a shot. Alrighty, that's done. Let's move forward here. Let's move forward here. Move you
the job itself seemed trivial. Delivering here. Equipment to a predetermined drop point.
Oh, that's Shang. Oh.
Heads up, Commander. We've got an intermittent contact. It's something different from the others.
Ow!
I'm pinned down here!
This negates any hope we had of establishing a clear pattern of behavior among the alien species. This specimen is nothing like the others.
Seems like they've got one of everything.
I don't want to hit him. I do want to hit him. Damn.
Negative ammo. I missed the target.
Pretty sure I can just execute this dude. Let's move you now. Hey, all right, 2 damage. It's better than no damage. Let me move you up. I'm gonna try chucking a grenade. I don't think we can. Maybe we can get both of them.
Incoming.
We'll find out.
Commander, you may want to instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
I forgot she gets all uppity
about
this.
Once I saw this device, I began to fear the implications of our involvement.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
Now, see, that sucks, because once one of them dies, my people go into a panic, and then they lose willpower, and they start not being able to aim, and it sucks. God, dude, calm down. I'm gonna move you. Oh, come on. Reload. Oh, yeah. Let me chuck one of these up here at the sniper.
Clouds away.
I've crossed many lines during my life, but now we all face a common enemy.
As unprofessional as it sounds, the bite seems to have turned him into a zombie.
Ow.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
How the heck did you even manage that?
Man down.
They're doing so much worse this time. You... Oh my god. Okay. Let's just go ahead and do one of these. I'm just gonna keep Shang where he's safe. Come on now.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Suppress that. Take him out.
Bye bye.
Done.
Out of rounds.
Okay, I think it's safe to move him forward now.
Heads up, boys and girls. Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
Of course. Why does he always need to reload?
It's killing time.
Oh, come on now.
Locked and loaded. Weapons empty, can't engage.
He should be safe-ish over here.
Suppressing fire on target.
Take him out. Ah, teamwork.
Back in.
All right, Shang.
The life I had is gone now. Funny that my life should take such an unexpected path. Turning my back on old friends to defeat a common enemy.
The device and our contact are secure. Get back to HQ for debriefing.
That actually wasn't so great because we lost like two people. Or we lost like two. Maybe three people. I wasn't really counting. We lost two people. I think the 100% damage against robotic enemies is going to be way more useful. We want a good ground perk. We want the thing that makes us able to use more medkits. Okay.
Be in touch, Commander. Right.
We did just get $200. So, let's have a look at what all we can do before we make a choice.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Okay, so she's working on something. No current project. So what are we looking at for facilities? Laboratory. Let's grab a workshop. What do we have? We've got arc thrower, we need that. I like to think. Do we want to buy two of them? That's $60. We don't have any nanofiber vests. Let's grab two of those for now, too. And we'll order a an interceptor for over North America. Because I think we have 12 of 14. Yeah, we're doing okay here. For now. So, you can now make Foundry and the Phoenix Cannon. So we'll need to make a Foundry soon. Let's go ahead and do some autopsies.
We've made a number of interesting discoveries based on the autopsy results of the alien specimen you brought back. The research team is now referring to this particular variation as a sectoid. Based on the unusual structure of its internal organs, which we believe to be the product of genetic manipulation. As we've seen in the field, this species also seems to harbor some sort of telepathic ability.
Mm-hmm.
Laboratory online.
We don't have money for anything at the moment. Uplink targeting. Do a thin man autopsy.
The tall one has, up until this point, been unofficially referred to as the thin man. Initial testing has revealed a concerted effort by the aliens to modify this specimen's genetic structure in such a way as to make it appear human. However, on closer inspection, they seem to have had some trouble concealing the eyes, which appear to be reptilian in nature.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so this does literally nothing for us. Chrysalid autopsy.
Based on what we've seen in the field so far, including several grotesque examples of trauma resulting from the emergence of its young, we've taken to calling this specimen a chrysalid.
Yep, yep. Alright.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
Okay, scientists. New recruit, assault sergeant. Four scientists, four engineers. I'm gonna go for the. Assault. Okay. Holo targeting, suppression, and heat ammo. We'll give him. Out. Give her arc thrower. He could probably go with arc thrower as well. He can go with nanofiber vest. And let's do some.
go. Hello. Customize you. Can't really customize him at all. But I can't customize this dude. Alrighty. Why what? Oh, the helmet? I don't know, because I felt like it.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next.
Uh-huh.
Strike One, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
I've got a visual.
See anyone from here. Let me try. Just moving them this way. Because the sniper needs to get up on the roof. For sure. Yeah, I was really hoping to avoid that. Here on the roof. Oh, goody. Didn't even kill him. Is there anybody else I can suppress, or no? No, we're just gonna take him out then. I think there is access onto the roof, because there's like a pipe here, and then on this side, if I zoom up, you can kind of see there's a ladder over here. So I think. Oh, that's risky. Oh, that's risky. Please don't hit. Please don't hit. Oh, thank God. Okay, you need to move. Probably this way. Yeah, I can get you up here. Okay, we're going that way then. Sure. Alright. We're gonna do something super risky. Done him.
Subduing target.
Excellent. Now we can begin preparing for the interrogation.
Alright. Let me move him forward just a bit. Okay, move him along this way. I wish
They're
I had an assault
back.
Unit. Okay, that's good, I guess. They're doing their psychic link thing. Okay. Boom. I think that feeds back and kills that guy. Is that everybody? No, there's still more aliens. Okay, so my guess is they're around the other side of the building. Yep, I was right. Oh!
Enemy in sight.
What?
I heard something moving.
What? I'm so confused. You found the Pokemon? So I think that confers, yeah, it gives him an extra health. But if you kill the glowing one, the other one dies.
They're repositioning on us.
Okay. Ow.
They're shifting their attack.
Kill that one. Ow. What? Can you seriously not see anybody from there, dude? What kind of malarkey? Alright. Go out here, I guess. Shoot him in the back.
He's dead.
Boom.
Not a problem.
Chuck up another one.
Always go for the one making the link. I thought it was the one that had the link attached to them. But I guess that does make a little bit more sense. And everybody survived, yay! Use disabling shot. Okay, we got a new support. Got a new heavy. Got a new assault.
I know it wasn't easy, but this could really be a turning point in our research. Not only can we interrogate the subject, but bringing an alien back alive provides us with a much better understanding of their physiology. Impressive work indeed. Preparations in the containment facility are well underway.
Panic has increased across North America and Asia.
Remember,
but
we will be watching.
I did get this guy. Plus 5 defense for every enemy in sight. Plus 30% critical chance against adjacent targets. Or forces the first reaction shot against this unit each turn to miss. Those are both really good options. Lightning reflexes? Yeah, that's kind of what I was leaning towards. Do I have any? I do. I have an American. Hang on. I need to change this guy up a little bit.
I'm on it, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Solid copy. Copy that.
Affirmative.
Affirmative.
Yes, Commander.
Good to go.
Need to give him like an old man face. Like, maybe not that one. Thinking that one. Yeah. Smoke grenades are okay. I'm still not very good at using them though. That's a lot of hair colors. I think that's the one.
Colonel Sanders. He's gonna bring hot Kentucky fried death.
With that guy. Is there anything we can actually sell? No, not really. No, not really. I like to zoom in over here and just see how angry this little dude is. But anyway. Maybe that's why they keep dying. So here's the thing. I'm not super good at the smoke grenade. It gives plus 10 defense, but the problem is if the enemies get into where the smoke grenade is, it gives them plus 10 defense too. So the problem then would be if I try to get my heavy up close, if I get him close to, if I throw the smoke grenade to where the aliens are at, they'll also have plus 10 defense, so it would render the whole point moot. Oh. Okay, let's interrogate a sectoid. I would love to make more satellite uplinks. I don't have the money at the moment. I need... I've got $5. I need... however much it is to build. I need $150 and 10 engineers, which I don't have.
Additional workshop online.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Incoming transmission.
Oh.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander.
Wonderful.
Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
So I did get one in North America.
We will be in touch, Commander.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Yeah, you put them side to side, they give you more.
Technology. The aliens were intent on conquering Earth. There's not much we could do to stop them.
Man.
I'm guessing they have something else in mind.
Okay, so the question right now is, should I do one of these? XCOM soldier must achieve the rank. Rapid recovery. Plus 25% experience gain from kills. Which sounds really good. Or I can excavate this to make room for... Actually, I might be able to do both. How much was this? Oops, how much was this? 50. No, 125. I can do both. Hang on. Yeah, but I want them to level up faster. Let's excavate this. I kind of want to try to build another lab in here, but I don't really have the money for it. How about I can't order another one, can I? Let's order another intercept. I mean, fair enough.
So, how'd it go, Doctor?
Better than expected. Before the creature expired, I was able to extract some new information from it.
You're saying that thing spoke to you?
Not precisely. But when you have access to a creature's brain, certain patterns can be discerned. Recent images and thoughts.
And what exactly was our late friend thinking about?
This particular image appeared in the creature's thought pattern several times throughout the procedure.
We've already met that thing, Doctor. This is hardly the kind of breakthrough we were...
And there was a neural link in the creature's mind between this image and this one.
That's the thing that pulled a disappearing act when we shot down our first UFO. And let me guess, you want to poke around in its head, too.
It is the next piece of the puzzle. And this time, instead of shooting it, I suggest we try to capture it alive.
It looks like the Doomslayer. Okay. capture outsider alien.
Yeah, she, I like her and Shen way better than I like, the other dude, the guy who just, like, sits there and tells you what to do all the time.
We should be focused on capturing this strange alien creature, the one that seemed to form around the crystal we discovered when we shot down the first UFO. It's all we have to go on at the moment.
Alrighty.
Excavation complete.
Oh, would I love to help you, Canada, but I have none. Actually, I may be able to do that if I... Whoops. If I...
In times of war, there's always a leader, a general, someone giving the orders. These aliens can be no different. The real question is, what sort of power or authority does it take to control such a vast range of alien species? What incentive do they have to follow through with this plan?
I can if I, switch out this dude and that dude, then I could do...
Dr. Vollen's interrogation technique certainly is efficient. You'd never know it by looking at her, but that woman is an alien's worst nightmare.
There we go. Okay. I don't have any scraps to sell in the gray market. Plus, like, they're not doing me much good at the moment. And the money will do better. How much does it take to build a satellite? I almost have enough. I could probably at least make one more of these. I don't. I do not have plenty of bodies. Like, it might look like it now, but as soon as I start making the laser rifles and stuff, they'll need the bodies for stuff. This is what happened last time, is I sold stuff like this, and I did not have enough. $26 is a lot right now. Maybe we'll sell like that many. Phoenix cannon, though. So here's the next question. I can build a satellite, but I don't have a satellite relay at the moment. Or I could build a Phoenix cannon and put it on one of my interceptors. Uplink target. You think that's a better option? See, and this requires sectoid corpses. Let's make a couple of them. Mm-hmm. Okay. I think that's where I'm gonna call it a day for today. I think we're doing better this time around than we did last time around. Because I think the last time around, we just kinda poured everything into weapons and armor, and by the time we got to the end, we didn't have enough stuff to actually take on the aliens. Like, because I didn't invest in, like, laboratories and workshops and stuff to cut down on research time and, like, cost of materials and whatnot, by the time that I reached the end, I couldn't get any of the more powerful weapons. Because anytime I had money, I had to spend it on soldiers or something to make my UFOs be able to actually, or my ships actually be able to take down a UFO. Like, I definitely did not do it right. I placed my base, I think it's in Europe. I think it's where I placed my base. Yeah, it's in Europe. Because I think Europe said something about cutting down on it had something to do with the labs and the research engineering places.
Thought of science as a way to improve our everyday lives, to answer the long-standing questions of scientific history. The aliens, though, it's obvious now that they consider science simply a means to an end, using and discarding life as needed to reach their goal, whatever that may be.
Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna call it a day for now. I'll do more next time. Hopefully, we'll be a little bit more stable this time around than we were last time around. But, yeah. Thanks for coming to my stream and watching, and I'll see y'all later. Goodbye now.